If you've ever had a problem finding your target downrange when you throw your rifle up to your shoulder, odds are you have your scope power turned way too high. What I recommend is turning your scope power all the way down. It will increase your field of view. Many times, just because a scope has a variable power, most people want to see better, so they crank it all the way up and they have extreme difficulty finding the target once they look through the scope. So, turn your power down in your scope. It'll help you with a greater field of view. And at the same time, too, you may want to just practice pointing and aiming. Pointing and aiming. Think about this. If somebody was to ask you with your finger to point at a clock or point at a table or point at the camera, you don't have to sight down your finger, I'm pointing at the camera right now. It's just that you're so used to pointing exactly where you're looking at with your finger. That's the way I ought to be with a rifle. That's what I like to do. A lot of times, make sure the rifle is unloaded, action open. I take my scope, turn it all the way down, and I point, and I'm on target. I point, and I'm on target. And it's amazing how much you will increase your field of view by turning the power of your scope down. I'm Keith Warren for OpticsPlanet.com.